Welcome to another love reading of yours. This is for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. It is a general reading, guys. This may or may not resonate with every Libra watching this video. Oh my god, my throat. You probably guys are not in communication or your throat chakra is blocked. I don't know. I'm not even being able to talk properly. I just said throat. So this is for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Time is fluid, as you know. You could have dealt with this energy or will be dealing with in the near future. And if you do need a personal reading, all that information is going to be down below. The Chariot. Someone wants this relationship to move forward. Someone wants this. Someone's very, very willing and very focused and very determined to overcome the obstacles within the relationship, okay? This is someone who's very, very determined to move forward, and this could be someone who's wanting to travel towards you, or you could be wanting to travel towards someone, okay? There could be physical distance between you guys. On your mind with the Magician here, you're wanting to make shit happen, alright? You're in like this full-blown manifestation mode. You want to make things happen. You want to move things forward, okay? You are wanting to, you feel very confident, and you're the Magician. You're absolutely manifesting this person back, or you're manifesting this relationship to move forward. This person is feeling a little less confident than you, okay? They don't know if they can get the things off ground with you, because the Ace of Pentacles, it is a very, it's a gift from the universe, right? It's a small seed. You need a lot of effort, a lot of conviction, a lot of energy, okay? It needs a lot of hard work to get this relationship off ground. And this person has a lot of self-doubt. They're doubting themselves if they can make this happen, okay? That's why there's a delay in this commitment, or delay in this opportunity, or it's a missed opportunity if they're going to continue being in this energy. Someone's lacking perspective with a Hangman in reverse here. Someone's having a very one-sided perspective is what I'm getting. The Hangman in reverse is someone, you know, who's just not ready to see things from a different point of view. Someone who's just making a lot of temporary sacrifices just in order to, this is someone who's ready to make sacrifices for their own happiness, okay? Only to prove how right they are. Someone very, very silly. Someone's very hard to budge. This is the mutual energy, but it could just be in one of you. Maybe you're both not ready to budge. You're both wanting, you both dug your heels, and it's like a budge fest going on is what I'm getting. You, in your emotions with the Judgment in reverse, you're letting fear get the best of you, okay? Either you're listening to too many people's opinions, you're scared about what people will think, or you're just not sure, indecisive, and not sure if you want to give this a second chance. You want this with the Magician, or you know you can make it happen, but emotionally in your feelings, you don't know if this person is going to give you a second chance or if you want to give this a second chance, okay? You don't know. I mean, it's almost like a lack of a second opportunity with something or with someone. Five of Wands in reverse. This person is probably giving up. They're not wanting to fight for something anymore, or they have no fight left. Again, either this person wants to release tension, or they just don't feel like fighting for this. Maybe there's too much competition and they don't feel they're going to be able to stand this competition. Or they just feel you guys are just not on the same page and they want to avoid a lot of... Maybe you bring a lot of drama and chaos into this person's life. And this person just wants to stay away from all that. Let's see, I'm going to clarify, alright? Your attitude is 8 of Wands. You want to move things quick, now, okay? You want to like quickly get things moving, okay? You can't wait. You probably in 8 of Wands, you even want to communicate with this person. This could be an online communication. Again, I'm seeing distance here, okay? You want to move things forward very, very quickly. This person with 8 of Swords in reverse here, I think they're finally wanting to come out of their head. Or could be that this person does not want to fight with you anymore, okay? They want to release tension. They want to be on the same page with you. They're coming out into their senses, okay? They probably were paralyzed by fear in the past here. And now they're coming out of their senses, okay? They're trying to see things for what they are. They're trying to have a reality check and not wanting to be in their head anymore. But again, they're doubting themselves a lot if they can make this happen. This could be them with the Hangman in reverse here, you know, who's just not being able to see things from another person's point of view or from a different point of view. Four of Cups in reverse. Moving forward, missed opportunity, or the one who got away. We'll see. What is the Chariot? someone wants to return back and move forward with you, okay? There could be someone here who is trying to, you know, hide their feelings, or someone who is trying to escape the reality, or someone who is trying to escape the connection. But there's someone here who's wanting now to come towards you. They have a reality check, and this person wants to take a different approach towards the situation, and now they're very hell-bent on moving things forward with you. Someone's feeling guilty. They want to take an honest approach, or they want to turn a new leaf and they want to try things differently after being deceptive. What is the Seven of Swords in reverse? Why is this in the reverse? Why is the Seven of Swords in reverse? This person wants a reconciliation with you. Could be a third party situation, doesn't have to be, but yeah, this person wants a reconciliation with you, okay? They're coming back and they want this with you, and they're hell-bent on moving things forward with you. Or this could be you doing this to them. Again, guys, I don't have to keep saying it again and again, but yeah, this is your side, this is their side, okay? So you can feel free to flip the energies. What is the Magician? What is the Magician? So you're probably wanting to manifest this person back, but at the same time you're probably being very cold, harsh and detached from this person. I think you're being over logical out here, alright Libra? You probably think you're being very, very logical, but I feel you're just being cold and harsh towards this person. You're not even communicating with this person, okay? Which is again, giving this person the signal that, you know what, that you're not wanting this. Or you could just have, cut this person out, alright, for sure. They cut you out, you cut them out, okay, but someone's being really non-communicative right now. It could also be that you're manifesting a person like this back, okay? You're manifesting this manipulator, this person who tried to manipulate you, or someone who's just not very logical, someone who probably was for someone who made very biased decisions, okay? What is the King of Swords in reverse? But someone's not communicating, manifesting, but at the same time not communicating and being very cold and harsh. See, Eight of Cups. You could be dealing with someone who walked away, or you could have walked away from this person who was very, very cold, harsh and detached, and someone who was manipulative. And with the Magician here, it could be that you're manifesting something brand new in your life, okay? Leaving this person out. And now that you're moving on, this person wants to come back to you and they want a reconciliation. What is the Ace of Pentacles in reverse? Yeah, because this person with the Ace of Swords and the Ace of Pentacles in reverse. This person has clarity, this person has truth, or they want to clear the air, okay? But again, with the Ace of Pentacles, they're doubting themselves if they can make this move, make this happen with you. Because you've already walked away, or you're walking away. You've cut this person out is what I'm getting. You cut out someone who's manipulative. And with the Ace of Swords here, it could also mean that this person has like a realization of some truth. They wanted to clear the air, but again, they're very doubtful if this can happen with you, if they can get this off ground with you. What is that Judgment in reverse? I think you, on the other hand, with the Judgment in reverse, you're not wanting to give something a second chance, and you're wanting to move forward. You're no longer crying over spilt milk. This person could have really messed things up with you guys, okay? Two of Swords in the bottom of the deck. You probably are seeing things very clearly. You could have been very long in your head for a very long time, okay, but what decision you wanted to make. It was almost like the decision that you made could just make or break the situation, okay? But you finally are coming out of your head. You're coming out of that stalemate energy, and you're seeing things for what they are. You have clarity, you have the reality check, and you're facing the situation. You're facing the reality, and you're no longer in that a denial mode is what I'm saying. Seven of Pentacles in reverse wanted to come up, so we'll take it, because you think something was a big fat disappointment, okay? You probably felt that this was a long-term investment, or it was a bad investment. This is a situation which kept disappointing you over and over and over again. And with the Judgment in reverse here, you're not wanting to give this a second chance. Because you cut out someone who's just not ready to say the truth, or someone who's just being cold, detached, someone who's being manipulative, okay? And I think with the Magician here, you're trying to manifest new things in your life. What is the Five of Wands in reverse? What is the Five of Wands in reverse? Clap for the Five of Wands in reverse. five of wands in reverse for the five of swords. This person is very, very determined to release the tension between you guys, okay? I think they don't want to fight with you anymore. They want to be on the same page with you. And with the five of swords, they see you walking away, but now they're very, very determined on getting you back. Could be because your relationship lacked stability, or your relationship wasn't reaching that point of commitment, okay? What is the five of swords? What is this five of swords? What is this five of swords? But they're not talking with the knight of swords in reverse here. This is someone who's just not making a move. They want everything with you, right? But again, because they're doubting themselves so much, they want to clear the air, but they're doubting themselves so much. They're so scared emotionally. They could also feel that you've taken your power back, okay? They could also feel that now you're very determined and you've walked away from their mind games, or you've realized that they were playing mind games with you. But again, they don't have the courage is what I'd say. This is someone who's being a coward, okay? Who's not being able to gather the courage to come towards you and express their feelings or talk to you. Someone who just does not know how to express themselves is what I'm hearing. Again, Knight of Swords in reverse is again a missed opportunity, because this person's not... They could have like 100 chances to come towards you, approach you and clear the air. But they're choosing not to, because again, they're not sure. They feel a kind of scarcity. They're in that scarcity mindset that they don't have everything that it takes to make this happen with you. What is the Hangman in reverse? Back with the Hangman in reverse. See, someone... keeping someone stuck, okay? Or this is the situation which is stuck, but with the Six of Cups here, I think this person is very stuck on you, and they're keeping you also stuck with the Six of Cups, because this person has good memories with you. They see you as their soulmate. They feel a very strong soul tie connection to you, or you both feel this, but no one's doing anything about it. You're not wanting to give this a second chance, and they're not wanting to talk. That's why that stagnant energy out here. However, you both feel this soul tie connection to each other. What is the Eight of Wands? Back for the Eight of Wands. Give me one card. Back for the Eight of Wands. Yep, see? Eight of Wands, Ace of Cups. You probably want forward movement with this person, okay? You want to communicate. You want this renewal in love. But I think... What is the Ace of Cups? What is the Ace of Cups? Is the Ace of Cups. Yeah, but you're losing faith and hope in this connection. You want everything with this person, but you're losing faith and hope in this connection. You don't know if this renewal is ever going to happen. You would want forward movement with them like now. If it could happen, it could happen like now. But again, you have no hope and faith, okay? You just feel something's just not going to work out. Again, could be because this person's holding back from you, okay? They're holding back communication. They're holding back that confrontation. What is the Eight of Swords in reverse? Why is the Eight of Swords in reverse? Yeah. I'm getting that this person sees you walking away, okay? With the Eight of Swords in reverse and Three of Wands in reverse. I think this person feels that, you know what, you've released yourself. Or this person feels they've released themselves from a situation that they were very stuck, tied and bound to. But with the Three of Wands in reverse, yeah, they see you turning your back and walking away with the Eight of Cups. They see you no longer waiting. What is the Three of Wands in reverse? What is the Three of Wands in reverse? What is the Three of Wands in reverse? Why is the Three of Wands in reverse? Just turning their back. Three of Pentacles in reverse. See, because there is a lack of cooperation, teamwork, collaboration, you guys are just not together on the same page. It's so difficult for you guys to come together, work together, build together, you know? They're ready to come out of their head, okay? They're releasing their it's like, you know, someone's wanting to get unstuck from a situation, releasing themselves from this fear, releasing themselves from this bond, or releasing them from that thought pattern, negative thought pattern, right? But they see you turning your back because there was a lack of cooperation. You guys were just not coming together. That's why there's a missed opportunity. What is the Four of Cups in reverse? What is this Four of Cups in reverse? Yeah, because you guys are not talking. Four of Cups in reverse with the Four of Swords. Guys, this is not going to move forward, okay? That's why this is a missed opportunity. That's why this is a stagnant situation here. You both are not ready to see things from each other's point of view or from another point of view, or this is just one person doing it. But this is a strong soul tie connection, okay? This is a strong connection. But you guys are not talking. That's why it's going to be a missed opportunity. There is a lot of potential for this relationship. But the problem here is that you guys are just not ready to talk. This person is afraid of talking. You're not ready to give this a second chance. You're letting fear, you know, you're letting fear make decisions. You're making fear-based decisions. This person's holding back because they don't know if they can get this off ground with you, or they don't even know if you're going to give this a second chance because they were very deceptive in the past. So it's almost like, you know, I don't see the Two of Swords here, but it's definitely like stalemate. No one's talking. Flat out ignoring each other. What is this Ace of Swords is what I want to see. What is the Ace of Swords? What is this? Why is the Ace of Swords here? Why is the Ace of Swords here? What does this person want to communicate? What is the Ace of Swords? What is the Ace of Swords? See, they want to communicate, but look at this with the Nine of Swords here. They're stressing so much. I'm getting that this person is absolutely being a coward, and they don't know if you're going to even talk to them. They want to talk to you, but they see you walking away. They want to be on the same page with you, but they're stressing so much. It's the fear. They're in their head more than, you know, in reality. Whatever they're going through, it's all in their head. It's all fear-based is what I can say. You, on the other hand, are losing hope. You may want forward movement with them. You want to communicate, etc. But you're not doing anything about it. I don't see any action from you. And they see you turning their back to. They see you as turning their back towards them, because they were not on the same page with you. But ultimately, it's going to be a missed opportunity because you both are just in your own corners, and you're both. Sorry, guys. You're both in your own corners, and you're both not ready to talk. So, if you want to move things forward, one party has to talk. All right, one party is going to have to make that breakthrough. I think this person will probably do it. Okay, but they're stressing out too much. That's what I have for you, Libra. I hope this reading resonates with you. Leave your comments below. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.